Will you both stop that nonsense at once?
Mommy, I don't know where. I've never been here before.
You two, step forward.
I'm Captain Lover Lover, Chief Pilot, LMA Airlines. But please, sir, what airport terminal is this?
This is not an airport. However, it is your final destination.
Final destination?
Yes, you are the gate of heaven and hell. You are both dead.
But how did it happen, sir?
You tell me. You tell me. What do you remember just before getting here?
I remember we were reaching our destination and I was preparing to land the plane when Nkiru here, one of our air hostesses, came into the cockpit for a briefing. Yes, okay, Jen. When she came in, I just said we should do our normal play, and then I got carried away. It's like I forgot to release the plane's tire for landing, and then I heard a loud noise. Bow! That's all I remember.
What a pathetic ending. I hope you also remember the wife and children you left at home just because you chose to have affairs with every hostess on your flight.
Captain, you said it was only me.
Keep quiet. Also, Captain Lover Lover, do you also remember the 120 passengers aboard when you let your plane crash simply because you could not control yourself? And you, Miss Nkiru, look at the way you dress. All in the name of attending to passengers on flight. You customized your uniform to reveal so much flesh so as to attract and seduce men to get favors and gifts from them.
That's very correct, Tenge. That's very correct. Just look at the way she's dressed. I just couldn't resist her. You caused it.
Silence! I do not need to check your records. The 120 innocent souls on board that flight that you have wasted will not allow you to enter heaven. So now, proceed to hell.
Yay! You stupid man! So where you go? You this foolish man.
Is it not your fault?
Move!
Why you don't do what I
no!
Why did you call me a foolish man?